sing it every morning like the sun. And the words just ran together till it ended up as fun. All the images forever captured by an Oklahoma sun. That could be the biggest thing a man has ever done. Oh, Woody, you were past it by the time that I was born. Had your Huntington's disease that left you frail and mute and torn. Already bound for glory, a million thoughts, a thousand songs. Already passed to a legend by the day that I was born. You were Oklahoma's son, but in the end belonged to no one. Sign painter, singer, sailor, soldier, bum. Both a father and a child, a fascist fighting Union man. Writing songs and poems for everyone. No, the Dust Bowl couldn't stop you, nor could the bulls in the railroad yards. You found thousands of your people under bridges and in boxcars. There was opportunity in everything you saw. A chance to turn a witnessing into another song. Yeah, you were Oklahoma's son, but in the end belonged to no one. Sign painter, singer, sailor, soldier, bum. Both a father and a child, a fascist fighting Union man. You were writing songs and poems for everyone. Sure, in later years you staggered drunk, disabled, rambling on. There's so much in your short life and work to cherish and pass on. Though they don't sing all your words in polite company, still I know this land was truly made for you and me. So every time I sing that song to the old or to the young, yeah, I sing all the verses like I know you would have done. And I bow my head to greatness, make sure they know who you were. That's the greatest gift I got from Oklahoma's son. That could be the greatest gift from Oklahoma's son. That could be the biggest thing a man has ever done.